Hello and welcome. I'm Rogue Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got a song by the Scottish singer Lewis Capaldi, and it's called Before You Go. This is a personal song. He's singing about the feelings he felt after someone close to him took his own life. I have my tissues ready because it doesn't sound like I won't be crying. I want to give a very big thank you to Lori for requesting this song. Without further ado, let's get into Before You Go.
Feel by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner lock, here were the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't.
I know this is going to be rough because they're starting off showing us all these good, fun memories that they have together. Oh, that's never good. Oh my goodness, and his voice as well. His voice is already bringing forth these emotions. Deep, soulful, sad. Oh my God. A recipe for... The truest stuff.
Yeah, you might can make you feel worse. There's something I could have said to make it all stop hurting. It kills me. Yeah, you might can make you feel so worthless. So before you go, was never the right time. Whenever you're cold. Went little by little until there was nothing at all. Our every moment, I started to replay. But all I can think about is seeing that look on your face. Oh, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So, before you go, would we be better off by now? If I let my walls come down, maybe I guess we'll never know. You know, you know. Before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? It kills me how your mind can make you feel so worthless. So before you go.
Hello? Sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you. Can you speak up? A little louder, I still can't hear you. Ah, just kidding. Leave a message at the beep.
Oh my God.
At the tone, please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up.
It's videos like this and just proof that you never really know what someone is going through. This woman looked like the freest of spirits, so kind and humor with that ending bit. But then you don't know what's going on in their heads, to where, like he said, it's crazy how your mind can make you feel so worthless. And it's true, everything on the outside can look great, could potentially be great, but the things that are in here, sometimes it gets the best of you and you just are blinded to the beauty around you or whatever's going on, and it gets so dark. So my heart goes out to anyone who has lost someone and feels like there's something that they could have done or should have done. I mean, situations like this, though, this is why you never know what the other person you pass, a stranger or even a close one, you never know what someone's going through. So this is why I purposefully try to at least smile to anyone, because you just don't know what they're going through. And that little spark, that little extra negativity that they didn't need, can just... I really do hope that this video does not get blocked, because, or I don't have to chop, because now I'm thinking I didn't really pause it. I was in it listening to Lewis's voice. He has a powerful voice, and some of those notes, I couldn't bring myself to pause, didn't want to stop, but some of those notes he was hitting, his voice was reminding me of like another artist, James Arthur, who has that soulful, expressive, just really powerful. It makes you feel emotions that you were feeling and couldn't bring out. It just strong. I love it. I love his voice. Knowing the story behind why he wrote the song with his aunt, and just how relatable it is to many of us out there, makes it that much more sad and that much more heartbreaking. And although I have heard the song before, a while, whenever it came out, I never properly paid attention to the lyrics and never saw the video that adds an even extra layer of sadness to it. If you are feeling like that free-spirited girl in the video, just know that you are not alone. You are strong. There is purpose and beautiful reasons to live on for. It's hard, I know, but you are loved, and again, you are not alone. If you have lost someone close to you, let's hold on to those beautiful moments that they brought into our lives and the light that they showed on our world. We will miss them. We're allowed to miss them, but hold on to the good. Let me know your thoughts on the song, on mental health, in the comments down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.